Alright, it is August 19th. This is my indoor garden. It is overflowing. I try to count all the plants. There's at least like 25 plants in here. They're mostly pepper plants. You can see the Taj Mahal pink minions because they're purple. This is a basil plant. You can see it kind of sprawling around. My Sansevieria's got roots. Probably plant it pretty soon. Those are my blood orange from seed that I grew. The other thing of note in here, this is a sugar rush peach that I have in a hydroponic setup. It's got a nice pepper going on here. So I'll get my first indoor pepper harvest. This light has been awesome. The GE high output grow light. That's the box. But anyways, that's about it for my indoor. Thanks for watching.